loved Q's first film, Destined, and so I was like, man, I want to work with this guy. And then when Detari told me about this project, and he's like, listen, it's a one-take situation, for me it was like, wow, what a dope challenge. Like, I got to memorize this entire script, and the script was about 70 pages, and then there was about another 30 to 40 pages of just improv that left room for error while we were filming. And the other thing that was really the main thing was the character. And I love that Frida was in this place of, you know, deciding in her life that she wasn't living up to her full potential. She wasn't fulfilled, she wasn't happy, she wasn't doing things that she was passionate about. And so, you know, she went to LA for this weekend and to kind of have a moment and reassess her life, and also to escape a not so great relationship. And she meets this guy, and, you know, while she